Hey guys, Anthony here for DNews at the Imagine Cup in St. Petersburg with Jingloon. So you guys created something called KITS. Tell me about KITS.
All right, so KITS stands for the Kinect Infantry Training System. So all in all, it's an application for the soldiers to master and habituate their proper shooting positions. Based on our research done and interviews with experts, we have noticed and realized that the standing posture of the soldier is very important. So it's not only the tilt of the rifle, but you have to stand at the right posture. So with our application, we are able to correct the soldier in the way of his standing posture. And we have the Windows Phone also to detect the tilts of the rifle. And together, we can help to enhance his posture and increase his accuracy.
Now what I love is you guys are using a Kinect as well, right?
Yep.
So this is really interesting. Now tell me a little bit about where the idea for this came from. Now in Singapore, if I understand correctly, everybody spends a little time in the armed forces, right?
Yep, 2 years. My team and I, we are all aged 20 years old, and we will be serving the army in just a few months' time. So while we are trying to brainstorm for an idea, we were like, why not do something that would benefit us when we enter the army? And all ideas just came pouring in and everything came together and you have kids suddenly.
Awesome. So tell me about what the cost of this will be.
About $450 per set. And so we are very sure that it will help to reduce the cost of the training for the army.
How do you get the precision out of the Kinect that you need to learn what everybody has to do?
So we have this adaptive learning rule engine that we created, which will note these tiny little details and it will try to help to morph it in a way for the individual.
It's very cool. So you guys, you built this whole framework that it runs on, and you are planning not just to bring this to the military, but you're planning to bring it to other areas as well. Can you talk a little bit about that?
With these developers worldwide, they can use our engine to create posture enhancement applications. So not only for kids, but maybe like for bowling, archery, or even kung fu.
Tell me about Singapore as a tech community.
Well, Singapore is a small country, yeah. But there are many IT institutions, and we are from Nanyang Polytechnic, a school of IT. I guess we have about 1,000 plus students.
So how does it feel to be here at the Imagine Cup, sort of seeing projects from other countries and other places that may not be as technologically inclined as Singapore is?
The ideas around are very different, and it's very refreshing to see what different countries are trying to solve. So it's an eye-opener, and we are very excited. We are in talks with the Ministry of Defense of Singapore, and we are trying to deploy this in the real scenario for the real army people to use kits.
And you guys did a great job. Thank you so much, Jingloon. Remember, we have tons from the Imagine Cup all week. So many amazing inventions and so many amazing games as well. Be sure to check out Rev3Games, youtube.com/Rev3Games to see all of those, and subscribe here for everything else from the Imagine Cup.